You look around the world, and the only people really cheering this decision are the people hostile to Western interests.
Tony Blair there talking about the mess he helped create.